There is red in my heart. I knew it from the first time I played here, and in the moment that I started to wear it.
This goal by Ander Herrera.
A club with thousands of fans that respect and remember all the players who give everything. I felt special when I hear my name chanted.
Ander Herrera, and here's Park again.
I felt proud when the fans decided
Ander Herrera.
I was part of this incredible history. Every time I represented this club, in every game, in wins and losses, even when I couldn't help from the grass, I understood what this club means. I'm going to remember each of the almost 200 matches that I have played with this jersey, because playing for the greatest club in England has been a true honor. Thanks for these 5 amazing years.
以上就是夏里拉留给我们的一段声音。咁咧就啱啱喺曼聯官方嘅網頁咧就已經係出咗夏奶奶咧同我哋講拜拜嘅 message 噶啦。咁啊，等我而家咧就重再批一次咧就嘗試翻譯翻做中文啦，好唔好啊？我嘅心裏邊永遠都係紅色嘅。我知道當我嚟到第一次嚟到嘅時候咧，我開始著起曼聯嘅波衫嗰刻開始已經係咁樣。一個球會咧有幾千個球迷嘅尊重啦，亦都咧會啲球迷啊好記清楚咧每個球員為佢哋付出嘅，我覺得好特別。當我見到球迷咧唱打氣歌係有我個名嘅時候，我真係覺得好特別，我非常覺得高興，因為即係好尊重啲球迷咧，決定咗我係呢個咁奇妙嘅球會嘅歷史嘅一部分啊！每一次我代表呢個球會，每一個比賽贏又好輸又好，我都唔能夠忘記。我很明白這個球會對於我來說是有什麼意義，我將會記得呢我背起這件波衫踢的200場波的每一場波，因為我現在是在英格蘭最好的球會那裡代表他們踢波，絕對是一個榮幸，超級榮幸，多謝曬呢五年嘅經驗 ，OK？ 咁啊，好老實講啦，好多漫迷咧唔想發生嘅事咧，終於都要接受啦。咁啊，不如咁啦，喺呢條片嗰度咧，大家一人一句，一人一句留言啦，俾阿夏奶奶好唔好啊？咁我而家最尾咧再 play 多一次原汁原味阿夏奶奶佢自己獨白嘅英文版本，多謝各位。
I knew it from the first time I played here, and in the There is red in my heart. I knew it from the first time I played here, and in the moment that I started to wear it.
This goal by Ander Herrera.
A club with thousands of fans that respect and remember all the players who give everything. I felt special when I hear my name chanted.
Ander Herrera, and here's Park again.
I felt proud when the fans decided
Ander Herrera.
I was part of this incredible history. Every time I represented this club, in every game, in wins and losses, even when I couldn't help from the grass, I understood what this club means. I'm going to remember each of the almost 200 matches that I have played with this jersey, because playing for the greatest club in England has been a true honor. Thanks for these 5 amazing years.
好，夏奶奶嘅嘢就係咁多啦。咁啊，究竟聽日會唔會出場咧？我哋都未知嘅。咁我好希望聽日咧，夏奶奶啦，或者華隊長都可以即係一齊出場，為我哋曼聯咧作出最後一場嘅比賽。咁祝佢好運啦，夏奶奶。 記得啦，一人一句留言啦，俾下奶奶嘅説話，多謝各位，咁啊，聽日9點再同大家見面啦，拜拜。